What's this one? That cinnamon babka.
Another babka?
There's chocolate and there's cinnamon.
Oh, well, we gotta get the cinnamon.
No, but they get the chocolate. We'll be going in with lesser babka.
I beg your pardon?
Cinnamon takes a backseat to no babka. People love cinnamon. It should be on tables in restaurants along with salt and pepper. Anytime someone says, "Oh, this is so good, what's in this?" the answer invariably comes back, "Cinnamon, cinnamon," again and again. Lesser babka? I think not.